I made it. Estoy en Sevilla.
Whoa, okay, let's not get too ahead of ourselves. We've got some catching up to do first.
Today is Thursday, August 31st, 4:30 a.m. Me, being the person that I am, decided to wait to pack all my things until the day of, or the day before, and so I packed up until about 3:30 a.m. So that's the way I do things. Next up is to get dressed. So. And here we are, fully dressed and ready to go. 9 o'clock flight to London, Heathrow. We leave at 9 in the morning and I get there at 10:45 at night, same day. So I've got a long journey ahead of me. You guys ready? Let's go.
About to leave, already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking, we'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action, what we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts. Be free with me. Not looking back, eyes on the freeway, Bonnie and Clyde, a classic cliche. We're on the run, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts. Be free.
Cheerio, everyone. I am in London. Last night I got in really late. I think I didn't fall asleep until like 2 a.m. Here London time, but man, did I sleep well. Now it's like, it's almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and I was knocked out. And you can obviously see I still have bags under my eyes. I'm still feeling kind of groggy, but you know what? It's day one and jet lag is inevitable. So here I'm in my cousin's little flat. That's what they call it here. It's really cute. Like, it's small and like artsy, and she's got all these cute little art things hanging around. And so I get up, and of course, like, one of the first things I'm feeling is hungry. And I found the most British thing ever. Yes, do you see it? Do you see what I'm seeing? Crumpets. Tea and crumpets. I think I know what I'm having this morning. And so with crumpets, I wasn't exactly sure what to put on them, so I found some spreadable butter and some strawberry jam. And so here we go, just like a cute little kitchen. And then, oh, who's that thing? over there. I don't know who that is. This is where their little bathroom. This is where I'm staying. Pretty comfy, actually. They got a little TV. Yeah.
So Olivia gave me some great tips for what to do here in London. And unfortunately, today is, you know, Friday. She was called in last minute to go to work. And tomorrow she'll only be working half day in the morning, which is fine because I'll probably be sleeping anyway. And so she compiled this cute little list of things for me to do in Central and East London. Today, I'm probably just gonna work on editing this vlog and doing some last minute homework for my program. And then I think I'll get some sleep early tonight, and then tomorrow will be my day of adventuring, the first day of adventuring after I've kind of settled in a bit. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow as we explore London.
When I was just a boy, still out alive, I liked to drink the rain to taste the sky. I tried to count the stars while in my bed to keep the thoughts of monsters from my head. Stars were wishes. I believe the world was good. I believe things hid in the dark game, that all would turn out just how it should. I believed in all your stories. I believe you'd never lie. And I believed if I could climb the trees behind the house, I'd touch the sky.
So I am in Madrid. I have arrived. So unfortunately, I think I'm feeling really dehydrated because on the flight, I was like not doing well. Like I felt really lightheaded. I felt like I was gonna faint. I made sure to eat a little bit before I got on the plane, but I'm really, actually now that I've arrived, I'm feeling really dehydrated right now. So I probably need to get some water. But right now I'm waiting for my baggage to arrive. And then after that, I'm going to be meeting up with Morgan, who is flying into Madrid as well. And she arrives at 3 o'clock. Right now it's like 2:45 or something like that. And so we'll meet up, and then we're going to go to our Airbnb together. And we'll be here for 2 days, and we'll meet up with Marissa either today or tomorrow, another girl from my program. And we'll spend 2 days here in Madrid, and then the three of us will go down together to Sevilla. And we'll start our adventures. All right. And now I wait.
The sound waves of your voice make me swim. through the storm in the fog. I never know about it, so no, just like you in my life. But yet it feels like I've never lived before. Anything that's less turned into more. Everything I've loved but couldn't score. All I adore. I'm in love with your words. We show me the world through your eyes. Cause you know just the way to put it on me. I'm in love with your words. We show me the world through your eyes. Cause you know just the way to put it on me. The way you drive the road, get my feet running fast with no despair. Cause you make me believe it could one day be me over there. But yet it feels like I've never lived before. Anything that's less turned into more. Everything I've loved but couldn't score. All I adore. I'm in love with your words. We show me the world through your eyes. Cause you know just the way to put it on me. I'm in love with your words. We show me the world through your eyes. Cause you know just the way to put it on me. I'm in love with your words. We show me the world through your eyes. Cause you know just the way to put it on me. Just a way to put it on me.
I made it. Estoy en Sevilla. I'm in my new home. Can you believe it, you guys? I am in Spain for the next 4 months. Here we are. And this is my room. I think it's time for my siesta. It's been a long day of traveling. It's been a long and exciting week of getting to the final destination here in Sevilla, but man, do I need a nap. Time for a siesta. Until next time, guys, it's been fun traveling. See you soon.